Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will show you how I created the cloudy wig. To avoid a mess, I'm covering the doll with plastic wrap. I decided to use Textile Fix for this tutorial. To be honest, I was surprised how well it works for creating quick caps and how durable this glue is. I'm using my silicone sculpting tools to spread the glue, since they are way easier to be cleaned than a regular brush. When I'm done spreading the first layer of glue, it's time for the stretchy fabric. And to prevent it from moving, I'm holding it with an elastic. And to remove the evil wrinkles, I'm simply pulling the fabric. When I'm okay with the wrinkles, it's time for 3 more layers of glue. And when the last one is dry, I can remove the wig cap and cut the excess fabric off. Using a marker, I'm creating the guidelines for the ears. Since some of the plastic wrap was glued to the inside part of the cup, now is the perfect time to remove it. To create the balls I'm going to need for this wig, I'm using sheep wool. Thank you. form them even more like bows, I'm using sponge and felting needles. If you decide to do felting, please be careful because they're really sharp. For the raindrops, I found some really nice glass beads, and to attach them to the wig, I'm using jewelry cord. Thank you. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoy what I'm doing, please subscribe. And if you'd like, you can also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. That's all for now. Bye!